was called out. It's been swung all the way in. They hold on it already. The team line has some burden out of him. Sarcevic takes the congratulations of Real Town. And the Fleetwood fans roar like they've never roared before.
It's an absolute disaster for Dean Lynas. He makes his mind up as soon as Sarcevic plays this ball, I'm going to come and deal with it, and he's just simply never going to get there. He gets underneath it, and some pressure from Nathan Pond, but you just need to adjust your position once the ball is played. If you go, you decide to go early, well, Nathan Pond is right on the borderline about being offside. The keeper just completely misjudges it.